Hi, today I want to talk to you about a new cool feature in Anatella. Scheduling your data flow directly from the tool with a few simple clicks. Actually, a few weeks ago, we were brainstorming with the Timmy team about automation. And one of the steps in your automation flow is scheduling your process. Daily, weekly, monthly. I told the Anatella team that I found scheduling an annoying step in my automation flow. I had to go to a different tool, enter all kinds of commands just to schedule my script. I might have challenged the Anatella team to automate the flow from within Anatella with a few simple clicks. Let's see what they came up with. So to show you this new automation feature, I created a very simple flow. The flow will create, every time it runs, a new file with the current date in the file name. Now we want to schedule this flow automatically. We go to the new menu automation. We say schedule this graph for recurrent execution. We enter a schedule name and we select when we want to run the graph in the future. And now in just 10 seconds or 5 clicks, our graph has been scheduled. How cool is this? I hope you are as excited as I am about this new way of scheduling your Anatella graphs. In a follow-up video, I will show you how to set up your environment for this easy scheduling. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more, subscribe to the channel. See you in the next video. Ciao!